So, starting today, Nancy's crusade to deprive the drug peddlers and suppliers of their customers, becomes America's crusade.
But it's a big business. It's the third largest growth industry in the United States of America. Criminal justice.
It's making all the municipalities and government money.
That there were marijuana plants on the property. So they went and made a raid, and the owner of the property tried to defend his property by using a gun. And they killed him. Decided that this was a very nice, valuable piece of property, and they thought they could seize it and get a couple of million dollars.